I got a call one day from a woman who wanted to come see me and talk about athletics. A woman called Lee Morrison, who was at that point the incoming president of AIAW. And then it turned out that she really didn't come to see me. She got the wrong person. There's a lawyer in town called named Carol Polivy. And Carol had been active in Wheel, although she hadn't had much, as far as I knew, had much to do with Title IX. And she had been told by somebody, and I don't know if it was Bunny or not, at this point I can't remember it, but it was Carol Polivy that she wanted to see. And so she found Margot Polivy. That's when I first met AIAW. One of the things that AIAW had as its guiding principles was they weren't going to make the same mistake as the men did. And they didn't permit athletic scholarships. With the passage of Title IX, women started to sue for athletic scholarships on the intercollegiate athletic level. AIAW was kind of faced with a dilemma. They felt very strongly about not providing scholarships, and they felt also very strongly that they shouldn't have to just follow the male model. But suddenly everything became focused on athletics. But I mean, athletics is, when you start to get into it, an easy thing to focus on. Number one, it's visible. It's very difficult to describe sex role stereotyping. It's kind of like describing a circular staircase without using your hands. But athletics are easy. Everybody knows about athletics. And also, you have a whole governance structure in terms of, I mean, there's a power structure involved in athletics and in educational institutions and what it means to various educational institutions. And it's a lot of money involved. So, and it was easy for journalists to, grab hold of, and they could get a picture. And, as far as the governance or the power part of it was concerned, as soon as women's athletics started to get the visibility and participation and support, that's when the NCAA decided that after all these years, they would be the best people to run women's athletics as well.
And then you had legal fights trying to save the
Yeah, we lost that one too.
AIAW. Yeah,
But we sued them on antitrust grounds, and we lost. And if you pay attention to that sort of thing nowadays, the NCAA has finally been considered to be covered by the antitrust laws.